Please don't fall. Okay.
I got my wrist stuck up there a little bit. But guys, this video is going to keep going. So that was one of the most dangerous things you can do. Second, you see this big thing? You jump. This is not the thing. I'm just trying to get up there.
Yes.
So, yeah. So never try that. Or the other thing that I just did over there.
Okay, so what are you gonna do?
So this is just a mini height of that thing. I'm not gonna do that one.
Okay.
Because like I said, you could break your bone. This height.
There you go.
So that's completely safe.
Okay, cool. It's going.
Hey.
Hi.
My sister just did it.
You okay?
Yeah. Okay. Good tree climber, but hold on. Did you actually cut it?
No, it's taping. It's recording right now.
Before, did you actually like?
Cut it? I paused it.
Yeah.
And I restarted it. You've already been at this for almost 3 minutes. Okay, thank you. That's good. We can't make it too long.
Okay, Lexie, let's wrap. We got it. No, that's not dangerous. Guys, Lexie, we've got to wrap it up. You cannot do if you have good grip.
And so like me too.
Okay, after this, Lexie, we got to wrap it up now.
Yeah.
Because we've already been doing it for 4 minutes.
Oh, and just telling you, guys, we're both professional climbers. We can climb really well.
Oh, okay.
We have really good grip, like her.
Okay. All right.
Bye, guys.
Bye.
Thank you.
No, don't pause it.
I haven't. What?
So, guys, you gotta do our ending. So, guys, make sure to subscribe and like this video. And click that notification bell. And okay. Also, be brave. Stay safe. Never do anything of this.
Yeah, like this, because that we do and hurt yourself.
Okay.
And you'll break your neck and break your bones and hurt yourself. Bye!
Okay, bye.